this historic bout taking place right here in the capital of Tashkent, Uzbekistan, took place once before, 4 years ago, during the 2019 IBA men's finals in Yekaterinburg, Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, these athletes have not been in front of each other in a ring within the past 4 years. And now, for the first time in 4 years, they're about to face off in your men's quarterfinals for the super heavyweight semifinal slot. Ladies and gentlemen, Tashkent, are you ready? This is about 486 of your IBA Men's World Boxing Championships 2023. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome. And now, fighting out of the red corner, here is, as we present, ladies and gentlemen, Hormatali Khanamlar va Janoblar. Hoş geldinizler. Biz Uzbekistan, Rusya, Alpomişe, Uzbek, Aklani, The Big Uzbek, Bakhudir, Jalala. This is your final matchup of the evening right here in Ring B. Your final matchup in your quarterfinals is about 486. About 486 is for three-minute rounds, an elite men's plus 92 kg heavyweight matchup. Your five judges being represented here tonight ringside from Tunisia, from Mongolia, from Australia, from Zimbabwe and Ireland. And when the action begins, your referee in charge of the action, the woman by the bell, representing the IBA by way of Bosnia and Herzegovina with referee Tina Politan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the final time of the evening, Tashkent Digadova! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, bout 486 here at your IBA Men's World Boxing Championships comes to a close after completing three-minute rounds in an elite men's plus 92 kg super heavyweight matchup. This bout was to determine your semifinalists in the men's elite super heavyweight division. After completing three-minute rounds, all your judges see it the same way, ruling in favor of your winner by points, declared by unanimous decision to the red corner, Usman Akhlani! Big Usman, Bahodir gentlemen, that was our concluding bout of the IBA Men's World Boxing Championships quarterfinals. However, the action continues on the 12th. Don't go anywhere, where we return here alive back in the ring in Tashkent, Uzbekistan for the semifinals. Until then, Tashkent, thank you, stay safe, and good night.